How's it going, everybody? Here comes another video on this hot day. Just showing you guys a little bit of how I have my setup and where do I have my setup. I have my setup in my two-car garage. I live in a fourplex. My family owns a fourplex, so I stay in one, my sister stays in another, my kennel partner stays in another, and a good friend of my mom stays in another. So it's all family, basically. I keep three runs. I got one kennel right here for the female Sally. I got a second kennel for Blue. This is no kennel, just a walk path to a walkway to the inside. This is the third kennel where I keep Roxy. Look at her. She just wants to play with this guy. She does whatever it takes to get his attention. And so it's Roxy and Charlie stay on this one. So you walk in. I got just a little stuff that I gotta clean up on this side. I keep fans for my dogs. Even in the inside of this, you know, when the shade's on, but I still keep it. I keep some dog stuff right here. Vitamins, minerals, stuff like that, dog food. Mainly this is the entrance for Sally, entrance for Blue, entrance for Charlie and Roxy's kennel. I have you guys can see, I have a space right here that leads to this door. And on this door, I have a little run. So the dogs can actually run that way, this side. And this is when they're inside of the kennel, when I keep that door closed. I usually leave a dog, one kennel at a time, out here freely, so they could run, exercise out there. And then when I'm out, then I let them out with me. This is just to let you guys, show you guys the little kennel. I'm about to start cleaning it. So I'll show you guys what's going on in between. All right. You guys can see, I already down hose, sweeping and hosing the place down. I keep Sally in here for specific reasons. And but she's free, like you guys can see her. She's free to go in and out the kennel more freely. She's out there. There she goes. Hey, come here. Two females acting like they get along, but sometimes they don't. So I take my safety measures and I won't take my chances. So see you guys again right now. Show you guys the rest. How's it going again? There you have it. These dogs are chilling. After everything's cleaned up, while fresh water, cleaned dishes are clean. So everybody already know, and if you don't know, I feed my dogs twice a day, the morning and at night. I did mine for the day. They just gotta wait for the night. There you have it. And again, fellas, just wanted to show you guys my setup. I'm not saying I have a clean setup, a professional setup. If you guys see, it's all, you know what I mean? It's all just made up setup. But the thing I wanted to tell you guys is that it doesn't matter how you have it, as long as you keep your dogs clean, healthy, you know, and most important, keep your setup clean. And, you know, you're trying to sell something at one point. You know, you ain't trying to show off something that's dirty or not taken care of. You got to show, you know what I mean, why they got to buy your puppies or why you're the man to go to. You know what I mean? I always keep mine clean, and I try to do this once a day. You know, if they don't do no little accidents in their kennels, I mean, Blue doesn't, Charlie doesn't, Roxy doesn't, but this one does. So I gotta constantly clean hers. And the dishes, I clean those, I wanna say like twice a week, maybe once a week, but I keep them clean. And when I can, there you have it, fellas. Just another quick video showing you guys our little setup. And there's the man himself, Mr. Charlie Brown. What's up, boy? He's just tired. He ain't even trying to mess with nothing.